Cheryl.
Come on.
All right, so as most of you know me as a real bubbly, carefree Kara, about 9 months ago, I was really broken. I was really depressed, really far from God, and just lost and confused. I started dealing drugs at a really young age, and I started to get a lot of money at a really quick pace. So naturally, when I started to get a bunch of money, I spent it on the only thing that I wanted more of, and that was more drugs. I started to really go into experimentation with drugs. I started to say, you know, let's try crack and heroin at the same time, see what that's like. When I came around to heroin, I didn't really look at it as any worse than any of the other drugs I had already been dealing with. But there was kind of a voice in the back of my head that said, that's the drug everyone's afraid of, so it must be the best one out there. So when I started getting into heroin, it completely overtook my life. I lost interest in my family, my friends, my health, my job. Everything just kind of went. I knew on the inside that I really needed to get help, but because on the outside I looked like such a success, I was like afraid to admit that I needed help because I didn't want my outside appearance to, it was like a pride thing. But finally, about 9 months ago, I found out about the Hope Homes at City Reach. And I called Holly and asked if I could come into the home. I was very far from God. I didn't believe in God at all. The only way I actually knew how to use the word God or Jesus was with profanity. This was the only place that was available for me to come, but I wasn't happy that it was a Christian place at all. But when I came here and I felt the love and the grace when I walked in the door, I knew that this was somewhere that I needed to be. This is somewhere I belonged. Just the grace and the love that I felt was what drove me to seek God. When that door to God was open, I became very hungry for it, and I started reading the Bible and doing my own research and exploring. And I'm no expert, but I felt like the way to get closer to God was by reading the Bible. And it's really cool because when I read the Bible, I kind of felt like there was, you know, God's Spirit was right there with me, teaching me things when I was reading the Bible and helping me grasp things that He really wanted me to know. And it's been a growing process since I've been here, but I learn something new every day, and God's right there with me to guide me and teach me. And I just made such a family here at City Reach. There's nowhere else I'd rather be. That's like the family I never had, and I probably won't ever leave. I've just learned so much, and there's so much more for me to learn here. And the journey for me has really just begun, so thank you all.